there, chill seekers. Welcome to another episode of Life Escape with Jay, where I, Jagruti, take small trips here, there and everywhere to escape the reality of life.
I love road trips and staycations. It's all about these spontaneous road trips and properties that make me feel alive. And let me tell you, soaking in those scenic views while on the road, it's my ultimate bliss.
Today, we are on our way to Themis Mud House, which is in Singpura. And I've been there before and I love the place because it's perfect for your family get-togethers, for romantic getaways and for your fur buddies.
So I also said it. चल भाई मोगली, आज तुझे भी पिकनिक पे लेके चलो।
I really love how this property has been, you know, built up. It's so beautiful, such spacious rooms, big gardens and private pools in almost all of their rooms. So I really love how it's come together. I think this is going to be a fun day.
Themis Mud House is a well-known brand in the hospitality industry. What began with a single restaurant named Themis Barbecue House is now a well-developed chain in North India, widening its horizon.
Love how every little space here is an Instagram spot.
I believe that a luxurious stay should be able to gratify all your senses, like spacious, comfortable rooms, good food, great hospitality, and fantastic ambience. And this place gave us all of it. Like I said, this staycation was genuinely planned for taking Mowgli out on a picnic. And looking at him having a fabulous time made my day. He rolled, he ran, he jumped, he swam, and slept like a baby. Mowgli ke khub masti karne aur nahane ke baad, hum bicharon ne bhi socha, thodi der hum bhi common pool use kar le. तो हम यहाँ आ गए। The pool is stunningly large and features a corner bar which enhances its beauty. Additionally, providing tube floats for non-swimmers is a 100% bonus for me. इसके बाद गए हम fun zone की तरफ। And यहाँ आया हमें बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा। My mom loves badminton. Well, वो था। My brother loves to shoot. कुछ बड़ा नहीं, but ये balloon target shoot था। Mr. Husband ने काफी देर ट्रक चलाया and बाकी सब ने भी कुछ ना कुछ तो करा ही. It was lot of fun for all of us. After this, we headed towards our room to freshen up because a musical night was awaiting us. But before we go there, check this little space out. ये आंटी यहाँ एकदम fresh चूल्हे का खाना बनाती है around 8 PM until 10. It's the best food you could possibly try. आंटी से जाके मैंने जब बात की तो उन्होंने बताया कि वो रोज 4 बजे शाम को पहुंच जाती हैं and चूल्हे का fresh खाना बनाती है and that is served until 10 PM which tastes like heaven. तो इसको try करना तो बिल्कुल मत भूलना. And now let's move towards the pool area for a final showdown. As we reached the pool, भाई यहाँ का तो माहौल ही बदला हुआ था. It was a beautiful soothing setup by the pool and a live singer was entertaining all of us. And बाद में यहाँ एक अंकल जी और आए who was playing the ektara and that made our night even more special. It was like a cherry on the cake. Ah, what a wonderful day. Went back to our rooms and slept like babies. Good morning everyone. वैसे मैं एक चीज दिखाना तो भूल ही गई.
हमारे कमरे के साइड में एक ये स्टेयरकेस है which leads to the terrace. We missed this last night or last yesterday. तो हम फटाफट चलते हैं देखते हैं how is this terrace. Oh, that's a sweet area. I think yeah, गर्मियों में नहीं ठंड में मजा आएगा, you know. Just chill, have a couple of drinks. Sweet. You know, मुझे a lot of people ask me that the amount of money I put in for properties, stays every now and then. तुम इतने में तो यार वहाँ घूम के आ सकते हो, यहाँ घूम के आ सकते हो. And they're right. But sometimes life is too much. It does a lot of things. Not everybody has the time for a 6-day stay or a 7-day trip or a 10-day trip. If you want such, you know, a little bit of break is needed. So a family can come together for one day, one night. That is simpler. And every property, I think, has its own feel. Some of them are fun vibes. Some are very shant. So I love going into such different vibes every now and then. It makes me feel alive. It makes me feel happy. And today was a fun vibe day.
Lead actor जो है ये थक गया है.
राती आवाज़.
He wants to go back home. Bye. Bye, Mugu.
Bye.
So that's a wrap on the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, shower the video with lots of love, like, and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Until next time, sending lots of staycations your way.